Alright, we're walking up here on my bobcat. Pretty easy recovery. I shot him with my bow out of this tree. Shot him right in the head. He's kind of small. I ain't got that. Slip out of here and I'll set him up. I want to get away from this spot. Don't want to leave no more scent on the ground than I have to.
Alright, had a good little hunt up here this morning in the mountains. About 7 o'clock, I had two bobcats come up the hill. They actually came from where this bluff is I'm set up at. And I lip squeaked at them. They turned, one of them did. He turned, ran right to me. Climbed up a tree, played around a minute, and he climbed back up, and he was looking around, I guess for me, where I was squeaking. And anyway, he was about 30 yards. I drew back, put my pin right on his head, squeezed the trigger. Y'all saw what happened. It was lights out. I didn't set him up there where I shot him at, because I didn't want to leave any more scent on the ground than what I already had, so I got him and slipped down here about 80 yards. This bluff, but up here in these beautiful mountains, fixing to wrap him up so I don't get blood on everything, strap him on my backpack, and try to hike out of here. We're about 1.6 miles from the truck, got a pretty good little hike.